Hey guys, it's me, Matthew. Of course. And I'm back with a League of Legends this time. And as usual, I'm just gonna fill because that's just how I play this game, at least now. I used to always fill before. I think the only time that I try to pick something is... Well, usually most of the time I either pick one lane and fill or just fill. Because I never feel confident picking one lane. Because I know, like, if I choose fill, at least I have an excuse if I do bad. I'm way too afraid of committing to a lane, getting it, and then losing and feeding. And then everyone blames the whole loss on me. Because I don't want to deal with that stress and negativity. I just want to play the game and enjoy it. And I got top lane again. Who am I going to play this time around? I have Tryndamere, Yorick, and Teemo. I'm going to go with Teemo. He is one of my favorites. I'm going to go with Flash and Ignite and... I'll ban Silas, because I know other people ban him all the time, so why shouldn't I, you know? Then no one on our team picked him, so fair game. Okay, they didn't ban Teemo, but they did ban Yasuo, so now our mid has to... pick someone else. Nova, we have a 3 stack here. Nico. Finally get a play against a Nico. Hentai, the Hentai King, and Nunu. Oh god. Lock into this Teemo. I'm not sure between Omega Squad and Little Devil. Both of them are really nice, and I guess picking Teemo decided to make the enemies rage quit. Oh man. What am I gonna get this time? Oh, top again. So let's try that again. Hover over Teemo. Okay, so we have a Zoe, Jinx, Rammus, and Teemo. And a Lulu, ew. I'm gonna ban Pyke. Pyke was not fun to play against. Why does he talk like he's perpetually underwater? It's kind of annoying. Oh, they banned Nico. I wanted to see how she played. Oh well. Okay, they didn't ban Teemo. Why can you not go through your wards and stuff right now? Whatever. Let's look through my Teemo runes. I put this together really quickly a while ago, before I started recording all these League of Legends videos. I have no idea if this is any good. It probably isn't, but I'm using it anyways. Camille, oh god. I'm gonna see if I can put together a new one. Or Arcane Comet. Manaflow Band, yeah. Absolute Focus. And Gathering Storm. They have a lot of AD on their team. Is there something that just, I guess I'll put some armor here. Inspiration. What do I pick? What do I pick? I don't know. I'll save that for right now. And lock in. And then... no, that seems bad. If I could, I'll go with the... Oh, I don't know. Futures market and... Cosmic Insight, why not? We'll see if this does well. 382 AP, we got Zoe. We have 280 and 3 AP. And I didn't pay that much attention, but do they have a luck support? I think they do. Oh no, they have a Karma. Never mind. Lunar Empress Lux. Program Camille. Oh, I went with Little Devil. Guess that works. Arctic Warfare, Caitlyn, Pool Party, Zoe, High Noon, Yasuo. Who voices Yasuo? It's been a while since I've heard his voice, but they definitely need to add a character that Matthew Mercer voices that has a High Noon skin. I mean, you can't not. Is there a character with a revolver in this game? The closest one that I can think of is Jhin, but that's not a revolver. I guess Jinx has a revolving minigun. I feel like they could make a really good character based on a revolver. Kind of like Twisted Fate, where every single card does something else. So you have a rotating bullet selection thing, but it's entirely random. I don't know. That sounds not balanced at all. Kind of like hard to balance, I should say. But it sounds like fun. I don't know, like, kind of like Twisted Fate's W, I think. But instead of being able to select it, you just press it once. And then it immediately selects something out of 6 different options. I know Twisted Fate's already the gambler, but they could probably make another gambler-focused character. That has a revolver, and he could have, I don't know, he could have, like, each of his abilities. What are you doing? What do you mean, what are you doing? What's going on? I don't know why she said that. Oh boy, oh no, it's Lux. That's what I'm doing. Bitch, have health already. Okay, as I was trying to say, I'm like having major brain meltdown right now. The guy with the revolver, and maybe he has another ability that's like rolling the dice. And it gives him, like, a random buff out of 3 different options every time he rolls Every time he tries to use his revolver, it fills the chamber with, I don't know, a different set of bullets, or maybe just a different amount. I don't know, something random and weird. And his ultimate can be like Russian roulette. I don't know. It has the potential to do damage to yourself. High risk, high reward. You kill one enemy with the chance of instantly killing yourself. One guarantee, but one random chance. Kind of like an execute. Yeah, that sounds broken. Just an idea. She recalled. And then teleported? No. She walked back. Oh god. And our jungler is going to start raging. Roll in from a stupid town. That is really bad, Kane. That is really bad. Come on, poison. Do better. son of a bitch. Really? Can I not? Can I get some CS, please? There we go, now I'm starting to get some. Right when I say that. She does hurt, but Ignite's almost back up. I'm just gonna hide right here. Oh, no, that's not gonna work. It took too long and I moved. I need to invest in a good pair of boots very soon to avoid her skill shots. Staying ahead of her at least. And recall. I have to be on that one. Trying to tower dive at Teemo. I mean, I could have easily have lost that, but don't focus on that. Magic penetration. No, I'm not gonna go for that. I'm just gonna get normal boots. And then just to meme on them a little bit, I'm gonna get the Dark Seal. I think once Lux gets her ultimate, I'm fucked, but I might be able to. I might be able to kill her. If I can keep getting a crap ton of stacks with the Dark Seal, I think I'll have the upper hand dramatically. She's missing. She's not level 6 yet. Let's see if I can get to 6 before she gets back. I don't know if there will be enough minions here. Oh, god damn it. At least I last hit that one with my poison. I'm really bad at CSing. Don't pay attention to that. Chances are Camille's gonna come back. try and fix her mistake. If she's a nice person at all. Or she might avoid my lane entirely because she fucked it up and she's ashamed. Let's see if I can... Yep, I had to. Scaring her away. I didn't buy any potions, but that's fine. Yes, walk right into my shroom, please. Did she forget that I put it there, or is she just tempting fate right now? I think she forgot that I put it there. I'm trying to make this lane very hard to gank. To kind of seal her fate. Ouch. Yep, she can do a lot more damage than me. If she were to ult me, I'd be fucked. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna recall. I guess I'll get Haunting Guys, because why not? And I can get a little bit more in debt and buy a health potion. No idea where Lux went. She probably is recalling, or she's scared, or both. She could be ganking mid lane, but considering no one's there at the moment, I have no idea. Wait, so Camille's a jungler, I just realized that. I was picking Teemo to fight Camille, thinking that she was gonna go top lane. Saw Camille mid lane, so I have an idea where she is, waiting for Lux to use her W. Yep, there she goes. I was hoping to avoid it. Oh, thank you minions for taking that one for me. That would have been pretty bad. But yeah, I'm trying my best not to focus on hitting Lux with it, but to keep Camille from ganking me, surprisingly. Like, I don't want her to have the element of surprise. She noticed me, but she might have. We'll see. She might hit that shroom, or one of the minions might. That one's probably gonna hit it. No? Okay. She's not going forward. She knows. Okay. Well. who's trying to see me. I'm surprised that she hasn't gotten the Oracle's lens yet. Ouch. Okay, I don't want her to be able to one-shot old me, so I'm gonna recall. She should be pretty scared of the possibility that I'm there. I have a lot of lane presence even when I'm not there because of the invisibility. Yeah, she will not go forward. So at least that means my tower will be a little safe until an enemy comes along and ganks my lane, but put a shroom right there and a ward right there. Yeah, so is Berserker's Greaves. Why is he pinging that? She will definitely assume that I'm stealth somewhere. I don't think she has a ward right here, but she might. Yeah, my team is feeding pretty hard right now. Gotcha. All he had to do was start walking through my mushrooms. Oh man. I was not expecting her to do that, but I'm glad that she did. And of course, they're all mid. And they're all gonna come up here, try and stop me. I'm expecting their entire team. None of them have Oracle's lens. What the hell is going on with their team right now? Mostly just Lux and Camille that I'm wondering about. Because, I mean, she has to deal with this. And so does Camille. Oh, shit. Okay. In that case, she knows that she'll just keep feeding me if she stays here. So I'm just gonna try to push this lane down. They're all coming up here. Yes, please, come here. Oh man. If only I had flash up again. Man, I wasn't paying attention to the map. That Jinx is good. I can see why she's destroying them. 9-0. Good aim with her ult. Infinity Edge and Runons already. It is 16 minutes in, so... God damn. Son of a bitch. Yet again, I do well in my lane, and the rest of the team feeds the shit out of them. Oh, man. That's league for ya. That's league for ya. So it tries to. Oh, damn. That jinx. That jinx. Holy crap. Oh, man. That'd be hilarious. I wonder how much vision they have over here. I have a feeling it's a lot. Yep, they have vision. So I'm gonna back off. Poker. That's for ulting me, you ass. She's gonna ult me again. I just know it. And she's pushing my lane. God damn it. I had that Lux in check too. She still doesn't have any kills. Try to go around and surprise her. Yeah, she's cocky right now. Come on, get back here. Yep. I wasted my flash, but I got her to use hers, so. Come on, throw my ult. There we go. She won't be expecting this. Ah, damn. it was an angry ult right there. God damn it. Ever since she became a man. Oh, man. The sound that my ultimate makes. They have wards there. Nice. Oh man, I'm gonna get ulted by Jinx, I just know it. 3, 2, 1. Okay, good. Ever since he ulted me, he dash through me, so my dash through him fucked me, rip butt. Now what fucked you was stepping on my mushroom. Right in front of my whole team. Oh man. Happy days. And still, none of them have Oracle's lens. Oh shit. This can end very badly for me. Yep. Yeah, it ended very badly for me. Okay, I'm gonna sell that dark seal. It's not going to be helping me at all. Dead limit, 250, so I just need that much money. That just went up. Awesome. Unless I can, like, get them to step on a row of mushrooms all together, I think I'm pretty fucked here. What the hell? Well, shit. Please, yes, and he stepped on those mushrooms too. But, it wasn't enough. I don't think Nashor's Tooth is the best idea, honestly. I think I should have just gone straight for Rabidons. Maybe even Rylai's. But I'm too late now. Considering the build that I've been going, I think I should have gone Rylai's first. Does my E count as an ability or a skill? I have no idea. Reducing their movement speed at all sounds very useful, though. And there goes my whole team again. Travis's book. He always is like, at the end of matches, he always goes like, boo, fuck you, your kind belongs in camps. Oh man, I don't wanna, I really didn't pay attention. I know Kane was a dick, so I'm just gonna go GG with this guy. But yeah, he always goes like, boo, fuck you, your kind belong in camps, or something awful like that. It's hilarious, because I don't know if he means it or not. Man. I did the second best on my team. Kane got more farm, but he died more, and I had more assists. I think I did pretty damn good. Pretty damn good. Anyways, I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next one. I know that I did that in the wrong order, but it doesn't matter. See you in the next one. Bye-bye.